It's along the lines of you have to have a good memory when you're a liar. Or I think actually it's like this, you better have a good memory when you're a liar. And all Pastor Anson had to do was just go back and watch his other videos, you know, and just make sure they weren't contradicting himself. But I guess his memory isn't as good as everybody thinks it is. Have a good day and God bless you.